Sovngarde's gates, I'll meet my fate with mirthful heart. And know I fell in noblest cause.
Eyes of shore upon this land. Defeat Alduin, destroy this system. Cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our ship!
Look!
Does his strength have no end? Is our struggle in vain?
Stand fast! His strength is failing! Once more and his might will be broken!
Again! And we break his grim hold over Shore's realm and redeem it for eternity!
Look!
They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever. But your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
All hail the Dragonborn! Hail him with great strength!
The world eater is dead!
Even here, heroes strong, you can match this mighty deed. What glory! The gods.
Our ancient debt for Alduin's reprieve is now repaid. The long night is ending.
I'll look for you, friend, when at last you return to Shaw's Hall. The honor will be ours when you rejoin the ranks of Sothgar.
The mist is gone. A glorious day.
I hear your heart beat, like the Harbingers of old. Your glories in Skyrim are seen and honored. When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to Nirm, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
If I thought otherwise. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his Pachrok, in the arrogance of his power. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Perhaps. At least it will continue to exist, Griglothlein. And, as you told me once, the next world will have to take care of itself. Fulnilos. Even I cannot see past time's ending. But I forget myself. Krosis. Solos mid fadon, melancholy, is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Sahroch Kongrach. One that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time.
I can see it in your eyes. You've seen the land of the gods and returned. Does this mean it is done? Is Alduin truly defeated?
Perhaps. Perhaps not. Dragons are not like normal mortal creatures, and Alduin is unique, even among dragon kind. He may be permitted to return at the end of time to fulfill his destiny as the World Eater. But that is for the gods to decide. You have done your part. You've shown yourself mighty, both in voice and deed. In order to defeat Alduin, you have gained mastery of dreadful weapons. Now it is up to you to decide what to do with your power and skill. Will you be a hero whose name is remembered in song throughout the ages? Or will your name be a curse to future generations? Or will you merely fade from history, unremembered? Let the way of the voice be your guide. And the path of wisdom will be clear to you. Breath and focus, Dragonborn. Your future lies before you. We are all in your debt, Dragonborn. Perhaps, perhaps not. Dragons are not like normal. He may be but that is for the gods to... Now you see why I've warned you against them. Bloodthirsty barbarians. Yes, but understand, during the days of Alduin's rule, all dragons were his allies. There was nothing else they could be. If not for Partanax, Alduin could not have been overthrown. It was he that first taught men to use the Thum. Kinnereth has placed the voice of wisdom within you, Dragonborn. All you need do is learn to listen to it, and your path will be clear. Wind, guide you.
Did you need something, Papa?